time to play.
Thank you.
time to go!
Thank you.
Go!
Yeah.
Classic Daisy and Melee Peach had teamed up for the Super Smash Sisters Final Conflict Tournament. Fighting in a tournament was the only way that they can be returned back to their regular times. During the events of the tournament, Daisy had found out that the future Peach had replaced her with a woman named Rosalina. Classic Daisy then began to fill with hate and rage towards her friend, so she left her by herself in the tournament. Classic Daisy was determined to fight this tournament on her own to prove that she was strong enough to defeat Celestria on her own. Daisy fought Celestria with all her might. At the end, she ended up defeating Celestria single-handedly. After Celestria was dead, a mysterious light surrounded her body. Daisy did not know what it was. The light suddenly flew into Daisy's body and made her stronger, more faster, more powerful than anyone she has ever known. What Daisy did not know was the more the light was in her body, the more it took her over. The light started to turn Daisy insane, demented, crazy, and rageful. She started to hate Peach and Mario and everyone else that crossed her. She swore to kill everyone until she had her own game.